Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Socialite Simone. First off, before we even go forward with this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button somewhere around here or there, and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Do not mind my crazy ass hair. It is moving day. Okay, it's not moving day, but it's kind of moving day. It's the day before moving day. I'm in my brand new apartment. Yes, I'm in my brand new apartment. I moved. Starting over, starting fresh. I'm still in Manhattan. Look at this lighting, guys. Like, hello. So move-in day is officially tomorrow. I have so much stuff that I need to start bringing stuff now. So right now, I'm just like putting a little bit of stuff away. I'm not organizing or anything like that. I just want to get as much stuff as here as possible. I have the movers. Yeah, I have the movers. That's my suitcase on the floor. It's pretty empty. I will do an empty apartment tour. That will be like super, super, super quick because it's not that big. And then once like things start to progress, I will do a real apartment tour. But I don't know how long that's gonna take because I see you guys when you guys do your apartment tours and stuff. You guys are like, not yet. Well, want to do your apartment tour. And I know how it feels because you want everything perfect before you show anyone kind of thing. But I will have a glam room. I'm in it right now. So this is my glam room. It's, you know, we gotta work with it. But it is a glam room, so this is my bedroom I'm in right now. But I just came, dropped off some stuff. I have so much stuff. I don't know how and when I'm gonna organize all this, but I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride. And let's see if I know how to move. I don't know. But always, 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 you know what I say, support me like you support the celebrities you don't even know. As I said, it's the day before moving day, and I have way more stuff than I want to pay for with movers, so I've been shuffling some stuff over because my new apartment is not that far from my old apartment, and yeah, so why not get kind of organized? So tomorrow, I will give you guys a little bit more of in-depth. I have a meeting tonight, a really long meeting, so I'm going to do my meeting, and then maybe I'll come back tonight. I don't think so, but the movers are coming tomorrow bright and early, and I need to be ready. So I hope you guys follow me along. Excuse my look. My nails are not done. I refuse to get my nails done while I'm moving. So after this whole move and everything is over, I'm getting my nails done. I'm getting a fresh blowout. I am going to Shape House. I am probably gonna do a juice cleanse too, but that might just be too much, but I'm gonna get back on track. I can't wait for you guys to see this place. It's gonna be so cute. Guys, send me some suggestions that you have for furniture and decor because I am like always on the hunt and I kind of want to break out of my shell a little bit with this place because it's all mine. So send me some recommendations in the comments or any places you like to shop outside of IKEA and West Elm and Overstock because obviously everyone knows about that. So I'm looking forward to taking you guys along. Mwah!